Ah, ma'am.
We were just teaching him a little lesson, that's all.
Huh? Who's that?
That's Kujo Sara, adopted daughter of the Kujo clan of the Tenryo Commission. She's also a general in the Shogun's army. What's she doing here?
Make way, let me have a look at him. I'm sure you're well aware that torture is strictly against military regulations.
Yes, ma'am.
If you are unashamed of such disgraceful action, then you are also unworthy of the Tenryo Commission itself. Do I-
Yes, ma'am. It won't happen again.
Oh, Paimon sure wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Hey, this is our chance. Let's move while they aren't watching Master Masakatsu.
Yoimiya, are you sure now's the right time?
Who is that? Quick, go and investigate.
Yes, ma'am.
They're coming! Quick, hide!
Sorry. I didn't mean to. Don't worry, I've got us covered. Time for my little present.
Huh? Was that an explosion?
It sounded like fireworks.
Quick, let's hurry!
The fireworks were enough to distract them. Maybe more than enough.
Fireworks aren't just for festivals, you know. I was particularly proud of this batch. I decided to...
Yoimiya, this is turning into a bit of a fireworks display!
Well, fireworks are my craft after all. Every batch has to be spectacular.
Look, the coast is clear! Now's our chance!
Yoimiya, is that you?
Master Masakatsu! Sorry we took so long. Oh, those awful guards.
Come on! We've got no time to lose! They could be back any minute! Oh.
Yes. Leave. Before I let my judgment get the better of me. He's in serious condition. Be sure he gets immediate medical attention. But remember, once he's recovered, it won't be long until I bring him right back.
You can bet we'll do all we can to keep that from happening.
Leave this place.